Last night, I literally gave my blood, sweat, and tears. I laid it all on the line and left it all in the ring. But to tap out not once, but twice, didn't almost just break my leg. It broke my heart. For the last couple of months, Charlotte and I have gone to war. Me and Charlotte have made history. A Fall Count Anywhere match. The first ever women's Hell in a Cell match. An Iron Man match. Last night at Roadblock, end of the line, I walked out without my women's championship. And as much as it hurts me, and it legit kills me to say, the better woman won. Charlotte as champion, I learned how to win and lose with respect. So Charlotte, I'm asking you to come out here so I can look you straight in your eyes and congratulate you.
I don't know if Charlotte isn't here. I don't care. You call yourself the boss all you want, and you can be a boss to all these sheep out here. You'll never be the boss to me. You're weak. You're wounded. And above all else, you're just a little girl.
Oh, God. I respect looking to make a statement, but that was just uncalled for. Come on now, Sasha's defenseless.
I'm the boss, Sasha!
Oh, my goodness! Oh. Help her! What is Nia trying to prove here? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, please. Pathetic display. Yeah, really easy to kick someone when they're down.